V and Evie here for some more Bloodstained Ritual of the Night.
Right, Evie? Yes? You like the pretty pixie? Looks really nice.
Hello, Ducky. Your shoes equipped their attack power is added to your slide. That's good to know. Con helps determine your physical damage while mind factors towards magical damage. That's good. Good to know. Yep. Too late. It's just gonna be loud. Craft. What am I? Still faster HP. This is a sword, isn't it? Okay. Let's look at some weapons. Gun. Poison laced whip. Nowhere near that yet. Black cords. Flame whip. Caladanda. Still waiting. Rotates like a drill. Improved flying aids. Afford. Fragarak. Blutgang. I have that, don't I? Mangutsa, poison cookery, ambivalence, blood grinder. Yep. $48. Just need 2 gourds, huh? Oh, I'm almost to that. Ooh. Just need some big spitting gourd and I can buy the rest. Does. Alright then. Did I give him a seed yet? Very nice. Oh, come on. It's not ready to harvest? How about now? Aha! There we go. Very useful. Alright, so where the hell am I going? Okay. Happy ducky? Yeah. I just realized I have no idea where I go next. Uh oh. Yeah, I got it in one. Haha. Stone mask. Got him. I don't think I need that at the moment. If I take it off, I'll end up needing it. There we go. Happy ducky. Right, I don't have the moon belt. Oh well. Oh, snap. So close. I got so close to getting in.
Hi, Evie. Are you happy, ducky?
That's a little loud. You like the pretty pixies?
Yes.
Chop up some batch. Got small weddings. One gold. Killed him. Surprised he didn't fall out of the air yet. Got that thing. Got him. This is pretty nice. I thought I'd be increasing my attack power too based on that ring. Damn. Blood grain tonight. Stupid ghosts. Got it. Got him. Obsidian. Got him. Got him. And him. That was pretty fast. I don't have the war horse's key yet, so... So I recall I already went that way before, I think. So I will go this way. Yeah, because I played the piano and stuff. I will reinvestigate this direction. And all right, then. No point in going down there. Got it. It's all dead now.
She likes her Blinky and her fin. Right, Evie?
Yeah? Yep. Almost got hit. Ow! You bastard!
It's P rounds 3.
What are you trying to kill? What's it trying to kill? This is weird.
I haven't gotten Bloodsteel to work yet, so I might as well use something else.
Oh god, not a water leaper. Throwing axe. Just thinking about those toads is traumatizing. I don't want to bring one out on purpose. Oh, what a drop. Alkahest. I'm going this way now. Aoife. Very nice. Still reminds me a bit of Pokemon. Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald, particularly. Do they still do three games? Or they release two, then they do a third? Or did they stop doing that? Because it seems like there was Black, White, X, Y, Sealed Sword, and I don't know, remember what else, but never a third one. I didn't play any of these. I just saw all the advertisements and talk. But I don't remember ever seeing a third one of any of them. It kind of sucked that it stopped. Platinum and Emerald were some of the best games. I still like Ruby the best, but... yeah. Doesn't mean I didn't like the other ones a lot. I think I probably like Diamond the best of the others. Then... Platinum, then Pearl. But it was Ruby, Sapphire, then Emerald. Not that I didn't really like it, but it's preference. It doesn't have to do with the order I got them in either, because I got Platinum long after Diamond and Pearl. Speaking of Diamond Pearl, I do have the remakes back that I'll be playing at some point, starting with Brilliant Diamond. I don't know when I'll get to Pearl. That's one down. Oh, that could be an interesting idea if I alternate between them. Get to the gym on one, then get to the gym on the other. Damn. Would anyone watch that if I did that? Comment down below if you'd watch that. Or what your thoughts are on what I should try and do. No guarantees, but I will consider. Sire, I think is what this is called. I really hated it up until it was easy to kill. There we go. Kill your baba. Not so cool anymore. Ouch. Too bad I can't wield two of these. Aha! Another place I was forgetting. Makua Huitil. I'm sure I butchered the pronunciation, but I tried. Torda. Lethal cudgel embedded with obsidian blades. What's the point in being up here? It's fun at least. Sure, maybe there's more up here. All Alright, so that wasn't it. Alright, so I guess that's not the path either. Stupid monkey thing. Alright, well. Not gonna go the paths I explored most recently. I'm gonna keep exploring where I was before and see what else I missed. Like that one cyst. Ah, the Baba again. Hello, Ducky. Augment intelligence. Ow, you bastard! Can't believe you thought you'd get away with that. So, what is over here? I guess there's nothing up there. Interesting. There he is. I need this before I need the other. Guess I can't take it in with me. Anything happen if I sit long enough? Now it reminds me a little bit of Parasite Eve, the way the music is. Very nice. Sucks to be him. Did I kill the demon? I must have. Already then, moving on. Never ceases to be creepy. Still reminds me of the face in Wolfenstein, or was it Doom? Maybe both, for the Atari Jaguar. I think the faces they used were pretty similar. But it's been a while, I don't remember. Mithridate. Bastard. Obsidian, iron, tin, gold, napping ducky. And got him. Poor kitty. And I've been stabbed by a kitty. Riga Storm. Tanzo, a column of flame. That might be useful. Small webbing, getting a ton of those. Son of a. Somehow, I thought I lost it. It was just in front of me. Is there a place I can put this? Apparently not. Alright, I'll just leave it there. Have I been through here already? I think so. Why can I never remember these things? Spiral sword, very nice. Yeah, I think I've been through here already. Yep. Guess I'll be going back. Mm-hmm. It's funny that the sword kept attacking the floor in that one spot, yet this wouldn't show anything. I wonder if there's something super hidden there. Or if the sword just has more problems than I realize. What do you think, Evie? The sword has problems? I suspect it may just be the sword having problems. Another spiral sword, very nice. There we go. I really do love this sword. Now I can go back this way, I guess. Yep, two hit it. Maybe I should be cautious about leveling this sword up so much. It may turn on me. Seems to be addicted to killing things. Sinister Hut and Sinister Fang, very nice. We go back this way. Oh, he's down. What'd I get? Petra Ray Sapreza. And they're gone. Die. Sorry, kitty. Nothing too personal. Now I'll go up here. Stupid monkey. Here we go. Level up. Very nice. $50. Yep. There we go. Now I just need to go this way. How'd I miss this? HP max up. I've been stabbed by Silver Knight. I wonder if he's supposed to be my primary follower or something. I saw a lot of him. Oof, he hit me even though I ducked. Ah, time to explore this room again. Stupid feathery thingy. Whose name is not appearing. Ah, apparently that's one I've been needing to kill. Good riddance. Throw the hammerhead. 123 damage. What an asshole. Oof. Help me out, sword buddy. close. Oh no, this place. Got the horse. This is going to be pain. Why did I go through it? So losing those bells really was quite the detriment, I think. No! Good riddance, I say. Sword buddy, kill that thing. Ah, I made it up here. Very fine equipment. Ah, whatever that means. Stupid. Stupid. I hate you, Fangs. I hate you, Fangs, so much. I hate you like Cartman hates Kyle. Kyle, I hate you so much. Okay, maybe not that much, but... No, no. At times he gets along pretty well with Kyle, so maybe. Then again, I never get along with you guys. No! All that time to get up there and you bastards make me lose it. Does this petrification do anything this time? I know it didn't help me before. No, didn't do a damn thing. Other than waste my time. Good riddance. Good riddance to you too. Goodbye. So now I can use healing. Five. Using a lot of magic and not getting much health back. Just what I needed. Save your progress. Mm-hmm. There we go. Kick expertise. Ha. Stupid elementals. Got rid of that thing. What's his tears? That may be something I needed. You. Are you the same as the one in the other room or different? Son of a. Did I get all of this? Was that the last one? So it is different from the one in the other room for some reason. Okay, I guess that's the last one I have to kill. Monster bid, yeah, huh? Oh god. These elementals are annoying. Die! I win. If I go down there, there's no coming back. Silver, stupid monkey thing. Damascus. Summon Simeon. As if I would want to. You know, just because the annoying things are annoying the enemy doesn't mean they don't still annoy me by reminding me that they're annoying. So I go this way now. I'm surprised how easily I got through that fight. Pay for that flame thing. Firearm expertise. Well, I guess he paid for it. Now I go over here. Ha! I stayed out of range that time. Oh god, Esther's library. Ah! But it doesn't lead to anything but a capacity. Disappointing. Ow. Bastard. Okay, so I And move a more piece of furniture. Not more than wannabe Medusa heads. Not falling for that again. There again. Walnut, mithril. Shit. Damn, this isn't the breakthrough I was looking for. Diabolist's cap, huh? These are not the droids you're looking for. Defense 9, intelligence 8. Luck's more important. Save. Livrei ex machina. Stupid elementals. Thinking they're so high and mighty with their elementalness. And go in here. And anything? Does not seem so, not at this moment. What a silly ducky. Ow. Just walked over me. What an asshole. Baddies. Yep, already did that. Is there something in the ceiling? Alright then. Sword, you got it, Zeus. I'm certain of it. I'm not sure that's a good thing. Ugh. You're not dead yet? Save your progress. Yes. Yes. No. It only took us a whopping 38 minutes, apparently. But we found something new. And Damascus. Wonder when I got the key for this. And it is Millionus. Oh, I remember watching this fight. This is not gonna be good. Holy crap, there's money everywhere. No wonder they call it a millionaire's room. Yeah, just keep beating the crap out of it and picking up money. Shads, Beast Guardian, Antoine. Just keep beating the crap out of it. It's going better for me than it went for them. Damn. Get away from me with those things. Damn, this thing has a lot of health. Whew. I killed it in one! How much money did I make off that? Where's my money? Damn! Ah. That makes me happy. That makes me a happy V. Does that make you a happy Necky? Awesome. I may have to just end the video there. I'll see if I can give a quick check to these rooms. Because I don't see a way in. Aha! Capacity. I'm surprised I didn't find that by accident, just spamming this button. Okay, it's general. Sickle moon, close the distance and slash upwards. Alright, room. It's mostly the same moves over and over again, just with different weapons, isn't it? Deflect physical attacks. How'd I miss that? Oh. That's how, because the thing wasn't destroyed yet. Damn, how am I supposed to get up there? Well, I guess I'm not getting up there, that's how. Augment mind. Why did I fall? Why wouldn't it jump? At least I got some good stuff, but... he's saying, fight you, I don't like you, or what? At least I can seem to get back. There we go. Ooh, that hurts. Got him. Damn! Can't get up there either. Sponge cake and war, so this dead ended. And that is disappointing. Hello, Decky. Killed him. throwing axe, very nice, since I used that. So silly. There we go. Let's see if I go in here again, what happens. Give me all that money. Nice. What are you back there earlier? Come on and die. Give me lots of money before you do. That is a lot of money. Hey, she hit me. Ouch. That hit. Else. Come on down, Autobrat. I got him again. Yeah, get out of my way. I got money to save. There we go. I'm just gonna call that a video. A very good video. Yeah? Yeah? That's a good stopping point. I didn't find much, but at least I made a lot of money on the millionaire's room. Right, Evie? Yeah? Does that make you happy? Yes? Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for the happy evening. We'll get working on the next video shortly. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah? She wants you to join the Duck Mafia and go to... Oh, it's in the video. Silly ducky. Until next time, thank you for watching.